good effort to knock Rantanen off the puck. Lindholm, long lead pass. Here comes Johnny Gaudreau. On a breakaway, he shoots. He scores! Johnny Gaudreau! The overtime hero here in Denver. Got a goal and an assist in this one, and the Calgary Flames just continue on their red hot pace. Off to the races for Johnny Gaudreau. Twisting. He's on the backhand. Johnny Gaudreau trying to go. Here's a pass. And Shillington scores.
But that's just Johnny Gaudreau making something out of nothing there. What an unbelievable play.
I see it's the type of game, if you blink, you might miss it.
Don't go get a beer.
And they were missing seven or eight players, and we're not
here's
including.
Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau with a great play to go backhand top corner, and the Flames restore a one-goal lead.
Johnny Gaudreau is open, wide open in front. That's just good, really good forecheck, good pressure by the Flames. That's a key component to their game. Get in on the forecheck.
And now Gaudreau takes control, flips it in for Toffoli. Connor Toffoli has a snap, right in, scores!
That's a nice way to make your debut in Calgary colors.
What a play by Johnny Gaudreau. Recognize that Toffoli coming off the bench, and what a set of hands by Tyler Toffoli.
I like
one
the
foot.
A one
right move.
Johnny Gaudreau. Play on penalty shot. Scores on the backhand. Gaudreau puts it home and makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Deeks. And that old play. Go across, move the goalie, and put it right between his legs. There's the fake. There's the tap.
It's a 2-on-1. Now Johnny Gaudreau on a breakaway. Scores!
And just that quick lateral movement, you can see Koskinen, the big goaltender, doesn't give him much, and Johnny just barely guides that puck into the far corner.
23rd goal of the season for Johnny Gaudreau.
Kachuk, and Gaudreau made a nice play, and away he goes. Johnny Gaudreau has a bit of room. Here's Gaudreau, scores! Johnny Gaudreau goes top corner.
He loves that spot. That is perfectly placed. Take a look at it one more time. Look where DeSmith is. He's way out, and that's just a perfectly placed shot. Nothing the goaltender could do whatsoever.
Drops it off for Gaudreau, cuts in behind the net. Top line goes to work in the offensive zone. Johnny Gaudreau all the way around. Gaudreau shoots, scores! A beauty by Johnny Gaudreau makes it 2-0 Calgary.
All the way around the house and makes it look way too easy. And he fooled us, Rick. He went high blocker, right? Normally, in fact, two goals on Saturday, high glove side, and there's all kinds of room.
Gets around the check of Bjorkstrand, and away goes Johnny Gaudreau. He'll work it in over the line. Gaudreau makes a move to the backhand, back in front. They score! Lindholm on a setup by Gaudreau. What a rush by Johnny Gaudreau. Was that something or what?
He can get away from Bjorkstrand that easily, and that's a skilled player. And then get around Werenski, great skating, and spot Lindholm with that backhand pass. That was a spectacular rush.
Back to Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau in front. Needs a pass to Lindholm. Stopped by Ottinger. Took it offline. Gaudreau scores!
Johnny Gaudreau sends the Flames to round two. Bring on the Battle of Alberta.
This is just a smart goal scorer's goal. You know, from a bad angle, just throw it towards the net. And Gaudreau just knew that Ottinger, you know, is still retreating back to the post. And that puck had eyes, and somehow a pretty happy group.